On this kind of a drop to
I'm building
retail,
houses.
it's kind of wherever I can make it. I think I can hit this yellow house. There's somebody going there. Yellow house.
Gonna get a dog house.
And it is a sweaty skin.
I'm gonna go.
There's at least two people going to the bluish house.
I'm in the yellow house with you.
Yeah.
It's the closest thing I can
There
make
might
it
be
to.
three people at this house here. I'm in the roof of this one. I'm gonna fire down on them when they pop out. They're actually running this one right now, at least one person is.
A guy landed really close to me just now. I don't know where, but
This guy seems like a bot.
I heard him. Could
We
be
haven't
bots.
seen many bots today.
I can knock one. I'm in a fight with everybody. I'm gonna need help. He's got a shotgun.
Coming. I'm far away though. I'm moving that way. I got a guy on me.
I thought I got one, but it was just one of those.
There's two of them near
Just
me.
one of those days.
I'm putting a big shield on. And some
I hear
bandages.
one, I just don't know where he
Yeah, they're
is.
above me.
Oh, he's got 25 health.
So you know what I hit him for? 24. He's got one health behind this car. And there's a friend here.
Jacob, to your left.
Okay, this guy's got one health here, Jacob. He's coming at you. I love it. Ian said he's got 25 health, and I said, and I hit him for 24 instantly, and then I went down. Oh. Jacob loves it. It's his favorite, like, $2 he's ever spent.
I just know it makes people mad.
There's a guy coming in from the southwest.
Really? You see somebody
Or
coming?
he might be dodging. He was over there,
Over.
like
Really?
in that he was kind of moving west.
Best $2 I've ever spent.
Well, we gonna go look at this guy to the southwest?
Nah, it's
Yeah, let's hit this whole place later. Hardly anything's been hit so far.
That was weird, they all four, it was four, right? Landed at the same
Yeah.
house.
Losers.
Idiots.
Losers.
Now, something else we don't do enough is hold the proximity mines for like in game. I kind of just kind of toss them and use them up. They can
They
actually
work
come,
good there.
yeah, they can come quite in handy.
And knocked one guy with
Like,
them just
people
now.
pushing you, or even if people are landing on you, just throw
Yeah.
some proximity mines down. And then they see him and abort.
Hey, I found a mega chest for
There's
stuff
a
tonight.
purple XP token over there.
Hit here.
No more minis, right?
I have two.
I got one.
Drop them for me, Jacob. Por favor.
Negative.
Do it now! And be happy that I don't scream like a toddler.
I remember new film, my headset's about to die.
Oh shit. It said like low battery on my controller like 20 minutes ago, if not more. Oops, just threw some of my proximity mines.
Got him back.
Circle's very fast.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, we've got forever to pick it up and get in. Guess who's back? Back again. Guess who's back? Teleport. Guess who's back? Let me see if you see. Let me know if you see any other proximity mines. Band bazooka.
How with the proximity mines? Like you said, in game, if someone's landing on you,
Yeah.
If they blow up, they hit you too.
Well, I mean, yeah, but if they abort, if they land on you, they're gonna take as much damage as you do.
Probably need traps again.
The only thing with traps, I don't mind traps. I just don't think they should. I think it should take a while for them to activate. Like, at least 2 seconds or something. You shouldn't be able to put it down and it instantly gets set off and does 150 damage.
Yeah. I don't think they can add traps back either unless they remove Force Crossbow.
Remove what?
Force Crossbow. PC has...
Oh yeah, they would for fun just build all around you.
Too much advantage. Not that they don't.
There's so many.
Else, but...
Yeah. So after that tournament that they had recently, everyone's complaining about controller players were like the top of the elimination board and stuff like that, and like people were like, it's making it. Where they have such an unfair advantage where I don't even want to play the game. And I'm just thinking,
literally,
like, yeah.
They complain about controller players, and then console players complain about that. Literally, just go back to input base. Like, yeah. I don't care if I play against a controller PC player, honestly.
No, yeah.
I can deal with getting lasered. Like, that happens anyways.
Yeah. My thing is, like, when they're like, I don't even feel like playing. It's not fun right now. And I'm just like, yeah, welcome to Chapter 2, Season 1. I didn't feel like playing at all. It was just...
The story of every console player, pretty much.
It was not fun, and the performance was the other thing. It was like, I remember there was a game with me and you towards Pleasant, and there was one guy left, and we were gatekeeping him from Pleasant, and he just tunneled, and we couldn't touch him, and he got up on you and like instantly killed you. And then he just, like, toyed with me. And I was doing everything I could. And he was just, like, playing with me, trying to shotgun me. Like, 360 snipe me through the air. Until my game was, like, so buggy. Well, not buggy, but just, like, my frames were, like, I'd be looking forward, and then the next frame was me looking 90 degrees to the left. It was, like, that bad. And I stopped the time. I was like, yeah, I don't want to do this anymore right now. I feel like it's a lot better right now, as far as
they
just like...
stopped playing for...
A good 2 months or so.
2 or 3 months.
Yeah. And I think more than anything, it was just the performance of it was... Let's go over here and fish. I think the performance of it was just so bad. You already at a disadvantage. No, I just want to go fish at this little house. Now, there were builds in here, so I don't know if they're still here.
Ooh, I have a launch pad. Why?
Me too.
I don't feel like anybody's in lazy anymore.
Big punk.
I'll eat it.
Eat it, Poppy.
That's the way. I like it.
Oh shit, guys.
Yep.
Nice.
Right after I took that fucking.
You need to back up, Ian.
Yeah, if you can get it back a little.
I'm kind of trying to cover you. Yeah.
He was ramp pushing me.
Broke one shield. The guy in here.
I don't know how I didn't get a headshot on that son of a bitch. 30 on one.
I'm swimming to you. I got a 6-stack of grenades.
Knocked one.
Hit the guy in the back. I'm gonna push.
You need to push this.
Yeah, go for it.
Yeah, I'm pushing.
Knock this guy in the spot and Drew's dead.
Final? Yeah.
Instant. That's instant?
Oh yeah.
Nice job.
Gold pump there.
Yeah, I'm not gonna take
that. Hit me with that once too.
I. Okay. Alright, I've got a slurp fish and I'm gonna go back to fishing. Did I drop my fishing pole? Where's my fishing pole? I mean, I guess I'll get another one.
That's how you play it. You knock someone. Straight push.
Yeah.
The double stack. Emice, there's a big pot in this building.
I can carry med kits. Yeah, I'm carrying one bandy.
I'll show you where it was.
Where's the fatty?
Follow me. Big building.
I have a launch pad if we want to use it. I don't know.
Definitely. Other teams left. Not many people there.
Over there.
Yeah. Oh yeah, man. For sure.
I miss Vine. So many cool things here on the Vine.
The TikTok is now, I thought.
I do enjoy TikTok. I can waste hours watching retards on there. Sorry, you can't say that word anymore, but...
Did you see, there's the one where the guy, like... I can carry minis if anyone finds any. I got two floppers and, Bandage Bazooka. Did you see the one where the guy, like, runs into the, shawarma shop, runs behind the counter, licks the giant piece of meat, and runs away?
No. You've got to watch Tom Segura's podcast or listen to it, because they really have curated a really decent collection of TikToks for you on a regular basis.
They just put them together.
Yeah.
We've got to see if we can find this last fight. Somebody just died.
Yeah, it's just four people.
Could they be behind us?
Be a full team.
Yeah,
we can launch.
I think it's a full team now.
Full build here. Might be agency even. Let's push like towards the center of the circle.
Yeah.
Push Christmas house.
I think it's going to be a 3v4.
I think it's all this build out here. There's a huge build rendering in right now.
So we
yeah,
can
I
go...
see them in the sky straight north. Like north, northwest, actually.
Oh, they're fighting.
Oh, they're still fighting.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Push, push
I have
northeast
a, launch pad.
A little.
Here.
Okay.
Here.
Yeah.
End of the bridge.
Okay.
It's three people left. It's 3v3.
They're getting that loot
and
right
they
now.
They are. They're right here, yeah.
There's a launch pad there. You're going to want to take it out.
Got one knocked.
Take out that launch pad.
I got a guy one shot trying to hit the launch pad.
Push. Yeah, push together. Nice. One guy left somewhere. Gold pack shotgun here for.
I'm taking it. I'm taking it.
You know I keep that motherfucking thing on me, bro.
Hell yeah. I picked up his launch pad.
Is it? Is
I got.
That guy went straight down, so this guy's a solo.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
So just stick together. We got it.
I'm gonna trick shot him. I have such a crazy loadout right now.
I'm kitted.
Yeah.
Alright, let's okay. launch on him. Where is he?
I'm landing on this stuff. How many rockets do y'all have?
There he is. He's in the air.
He's in there.
Where? Oh, I see.
Double ramp push?
He's in the air again.
Yeah, don't let him get ya. He's going for that other launch then. See if he'll dance with us. Dance with him.
He didn't want to dance, Jacob.
Dance with him. Please dance with him.
Honestly, we had a good little amount of kills.
Two people.
Yeah, yeah. We had a good 10. Yeah, I did 2. How many did you have, E-Meister? One or two? Yeah, that was 10.
I melted the one guy.